Here we are in Puerto Cabezas unloading a patient. He has a bullet hit his leg, shattered the bone. Taking him to the larger hospital here in Puerto Cabezas. He came from Waspam, but he came up the river from a long ways up the Rio Coco, about 2 days travel. And the wound is very infected and the skin is rotting around it. He probably has gangrene.